What's up everybody, Trey Bodwin here, and many of you know me as TreyFindsTx. Well, today I'm starting my first segment of What's Trey Wearing? And this is something that I decided to do just because I got a lot of friends, a lot of guy friends that don't necessarily know what to wear and when to wear it. You know, if you're going out with your lady, you have a nice date, or if you're just looking for something that's comfy to wear out maybe on a family day out, hanging with the kids, you wanna be stylish, and you're looking for some pointers. So it's been about 5 years since me and my wife have decided that, yeah, you know, maybe you can give some guys a few tips. That's my humble brag of the day. So with that being said, today, the first review is going to be checking out a pair of awesome leather slippers from Beckett Simonon. This company reached out, well, actually I caught the ad first, and I just reached out through their story and I was just like, man, this is one of the coolest ads I've ever seen. There's this cool guy. I mean, he's wearing just a black t-shirt and some pants, just regular chinos. He picks up a newspaper and then sits on his front porch furniture, patio furniture, whatever you call it. Well, as he crosses his legs, you know, you see these awesome black leather slippers, and I thought to myself, that has to be the most OG thing that I've ever seen, or at least in this past hour while I've been on Instagram. So I bought a pair. Shout out to those guys at Beckett Simonon. Excellent customer service. In fact, I am going to reach out to them and see if we could get you guys some discounts as a referral or a promotional just for checking this out and then going to their shop and checking out what they have. So with that being said, let's get going. Review number one. Upon first impression, these are my thoughts. First of all, packaging is a big deal for me. I mean, if the packaging is right, you know, they say don't judge a book by its cover. Well, in fashion, that's kind of what you do. So the packaging is pretty legit. They have a nice little cloth bag, very soft, kind of like a travel bag, something that you may not want to throw away. Maybe you keep it for the slippers or keep it for maybe, you know, I don't know, a toiletry bag, whatever you need. It's a pretty cool bag, that's the point. And the slippers on first impression, I mean, they look great. Once I put my foot in, I feel like a million bucks. I mean, all black, custom made, leather, artisan slipper. Pretty cool, very comfortable. I mean, they look even, they even look legit with blue jeans on. I mean, walking around, they're pretty cool. FYI, these guys did not pay me to say this. I've gone through multiple slippers in ranges from the prices of Ralph Lauren slippers all the way down to what Walmart offers and another spot that I can't remember the name. But slippers for me are something that I wear on a daily basis. If I'm in the home office and I'm trying to get some work done, you know, it gets a little cold sometimes in the office. Want my slippers to stay cozy and comfy, and these so far do the trick. I don't feel them slipping off. I mean, these may even be something that you can wear out. Just a nice cozy house slippers. Overall, I'm extremely satisfied. I'm gonna go ahead and give these a Trey score of an 8. Everything meets the criteria for a house slipper. I mean, it looks good, it feels good. I don't think I got into detail with the actual cushion on the inside. The inner portion of your foot, like the top half of your foot, is very, very cozy. I don't feel like I'm gonna sweat immediately in these. I mean, I do tend to have sweaty feet. Maybe a little bit of too much information for you guys, but for those guys out there that have the same issues, you may wanna know that. The heel has a lot of cushion too, which is really good. You know, the heels are some of the most roughest parts of the foot. So I think that it's really good they accommodated that, and I'm satisfied. I like the cork bottom that they have. It just looks very elegant, right? So if I'm wearing these and I have family or friends around, or if I'm just dropping the kids off at school or something like that, I'll probably throw these on. Probably cool for brunch also. I can't wait till the summertime comes around to see what type of reviews and looks I get from this. So anyway, that's your first impression of the Beckett Simonon slipper. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you want more of these videos and these reviews for men's fashion. TreyFindsTx.com. That's the main hub for all of the content, videos for homes. And of course, we're starting TreyFinds Cars too. So with that being said, I'll see you guys later.